Hey, it is December 23rd, Monday, and guess what? Soda Pop came in on the surprise red eye last night. Oh, it was the greatest thing. We thought he was going to stay out at school. But let's get to presents. Oh, it is so cool to have Soda Pop here. Oh, what are we going to pick today? Oh, I know exactly what I'm going to pick. I'm going to pick this gorgeous red present for December 23rd. You ready? We got the whole family together again for the Christmas holiday. Can't wait. I hope you guys get good times with family and friends. And here we go. We're going to rip into this thing. What do you say? Today is the 23rd. Hey cats and kittens, it's a toy car case event at Johnny Roman's Supper Club. It is 3:16 on old Johnny Clock. Let's see what pulled into our parking lot. Oh, here we are. Oh, getting so close. It's December 23rd. Oh, and we got a cool present here from an old friend. But first, I just want to show you from yesterday's video that Super Treasure Hunt was all busted off the card. We got it lined up pretty good, and all I do is I take a little white glue and spread it around the entire edge and then glue it back into place. And you can see that there's a little bit of misalignment right there, but most people won't notice that. Now, the one suck thing about this, I mean the stinky thing, kid, don't say suck, is the actual clamshell broke there and down here just slightly. But having a Super Treasure, which I've never had, in a case, now we're not gonna send it anywhere, so the post office doesn't have to like use it as a football anymore. Oh, that is cool. And my favorite cars are the goofy tuned cars, and that's what that is. So thanks again, Mr. Dave and Miss Maisie, on that one. But let's dig into this. Oh, now this one is from Mr. Adam. Yeah, this is from Mr. Adam, and let me tell you, he is all the way in D.C., and the cool thing about it is Mr. Adam is the first one to reach out to me to help with content for our show many, many years ago, and he has been a total subscriber ever since, and I greatly appreciate it. Now again, look at this, Saul. I got that paper off in one nice big huge piece. Save a piece of paper, save a buck, get a card. So his return postage was here to Johnny Roman. Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Now, Avalanche trying to get my Super X-Acto knife out. Let me get it, I'll be right back. Oh, I'm telling you, I'm all discombobulated today because Soda Pop came in. I'm so excited. I just got a couple more videos to shoot, a couple more days, as you know. And then it's party time with the Soda Pop. So remember, kids, always be careful with your knives and things like that. You don't want to misuse those and cut yourself. Oh, let's see what we got in here. Oh, look at this. Oh, this bag is heavy as all get out. Look at that beautiful wrapping. Oh, this is in a good shape. I like that shape. Oh, Another really good shape. Oh, look. Another really good shape. Look at this paper. I love it. We got some bubble wrap in there, which is great. Oh, let's see what we got here. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. Oh, it's the God of Thunder. Kongs of Crunch. Green light. A 79 Ford F-250 God of Thunder. Now, we had a 73 F-100 pickup for many years. Ford, we loved it. But it was just time to move on to something different. Ah, it had a grill very similar to that. This is really, really cool. Oh, look at this. Collect all of them. Here's all of them. Look at that, 72, 72, 74, 79, 79. Oh, 2019, this is brand spanking new. Oh, I love that. And what I love about some of these is that they stand up on their own. Hang on, I'll be right back. Let me rearrange all this. Oh, I tried to rearrange. They don't stand up, but that's okay. Adam wrote this great note. It says, I'm writing to share a small gift with you to express my appreciation for all the wonderful videos that you have created and shared over the past year. I hope you will enjoy a few more diecast cars to add to your amazing collection. Oh, Adam, if they're from you, I know they're amazing. Oh. Your love for the subject matter shines through each new posting, and your enthusiasm is infectious. Here's hoping that your internet presence will continue to expand in 2020, and that a growing number of diecast enthusiasts will enjoy all the fun you have with your cars. Take care and God bless, Mr. Adam. Oh, that is so nice of you, Mr. Adam. I totally, totally appreciate that. The words of encouragement, and let me tell you, oh, I hope it continues. And you know what? We can't do it without people like you. Let's just keep the encouragement going. But let's get into these presents. I'm telling you, Mr. Adam, he sent me, oh, it had to have been a year ago, a Tom Daniels show rod car set from like 1995. Hang on a sec, I'll be right back. Oh, I'm telling you, this is top shelf in my display case. This is what he sent me a long time ago. Wacky Winners. It totally blew me away. Look at all these. And as you all know, I love Tom Daniel. So look at this. You can visit at Tom Daniel at TomDaniel.com. But look at all these totally cool cars we had as kids. Model cars, all these. And Adam sent me this set. I totally love this. Now, again, I took this thing apart and carefully put it back together because I had to race them. So, Adam, you were the first one to really encourage and join up the supper club, and I totally appreciate it. Oh, again, like I said, I couldn't do it with all the help and support from all you guys and gals, cats and kittens. Look at this paper, I love it. You ready? Oh, look at this. I don't have this one either. Okay, these are taped together. Oh, but he used that super non-sticky tape, which is perfect, so we can get that off. Oh. Look at this, a 2019, and it is 2019. Oh, I'm telling you, you know me, the mod rod. Oh, now this one, That was the name I thought that Tom Daniels did of his old, his first car that he redesigned for Hot Wheels in a long time. Factory fresh, but it doesn't look like that, but I love the look of this one. Oh, Gumball 3000. What's that all about? The mod rod mashes up the best of the old and the new. This updated hot rod has a classic look and a powerful V6 and a massive Ram Air system. Wrapped around windows, gives you 360 view of the world as it rushes by. Highly detailed, cutting-edge design. Just get in the driver's seat and prepare to turn heads. Oh, I'm loving that. I gotta go search out one more car before the end of this video. I'll go get it. It's somewhere else. And look at this, a 66 Chevelle. This is totally cool. Oh, look at the beauty on that. Silver with all the tempo on it. Look at that. All the classic hot rod stuff that I love. Oh, 67 Chevelle SS 360. Build your Hot Wheels collection. Oh, that one is cool. I don't remember seeing that one in the store. So again, it is just amazing how things work out. I'm going to save these to last because those are going to be most fun. Let's see what this one is. This one's in a good shape too. Look at that. Anything in this shape. And look at the paper on it. That's me and Big Mama. Oh, and there's Soda Pop and Sandy. And here's Soda Pop, Sandy, and Trixie. Oh, it's so good to have my boy back home. I'm telling you, he's sleeping, and I'm videoing early in the morning to let him sleep. He came in at 2 o'clock. Ooh, looky, tookie, tookie. He came in at 2 o'clock in the morning, and oh, let me tell you, I know Mr. Adam has a gaggle of boys there at his house that he enjoys and he's very proud of, which is very cool to see. I actually got to talk to Adam on the phone a couple times, which I really appreciate. Oh! Is that cool or what? Zingers! Oh, I love this! This is amazing! One of 2,259 Freak Facts. This casting has only been released as a Zinger once before, back in 2005. GTO is an abbreviation for the Italian term Gran Turismo Amagabagabago. Oh, and it's a custom, hey, it's gloss red. Ah, love this thing. And it's got a Holland booty card on it. Look at this. This is totally amazing. Yep. This is fantastic. I might have to open this one up. Now, I like the way Adam wraps presents because he puts a little piece of tape onto the actual item to hold the paper in place so it's not all flopping around like a dead fish on the ground. Or a fish out of water, I should say. Or a fish on the beach. Or me on the beach where they keep going, hey, roll him back in the water, he's dying. Oh, look at these zingers. Black Flames, Blackout, Project in Progress, Surf Rides, 50 Chevy, Import Heat. Oh, White Lightning, the original. Have you found one yet? Johnny Lightning invented the chase car concept back in 94. Generally, 2% of our entire production run are White Lightnings mixed up with the regular release. Two or more features of the car will usually change to white or even chrome. We intentionally mixed it up the trails, so start looking today. They're a thrill to find. Have you found White Lightning? I haven't. There's none in the cave that I live in. Oh, I keep threatening Big Mama to move into a cave in Tennessee with my squirrel rifle and my cast iron pans. Oh, look at this. Adam, you totally know me. I love this thing. Color and everything. Oh, look at this on the back. It's got a freak on it. Oh, that is hilarious. Oh, my dilemma is, do you open it or do you keep it in the package? And I'm tempted to open it. Oh, here's another polar bear. Love it. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, here's, see, a little piece of tape, kids. When you're wrapping presents, little piece of tape on the back holds the paper in place. That is a great little secret wrapping tip. Oh, oh, look at this. Ah, oh, you've got a flat black, like a matte black with a gloss black flame on it. That is totally cool. Look at the card on it. Ah, with flames. This is one of 3,000. Oh, I love Johnny Lightning's. It's so cool. Actually, Johnny Lightning actually has two versions of the 55 Chevy C300. This version was originally a Racing Champions casting before being retooled for Johnny Lightning. Oh, look at that little piece of information. This is the first appearance in Street Freaks. So this is the premiere release number one. Totally cool. Oh yeah, I gotta keep it in the package. It's so cool. But it won't race. But I think we got a couple cars there to race. Once we get the racetrack set up again. Oh, Street Freaks are back for Johnny Lightning's 50th anniversary. The hottest diecast in all new paint schemes blaze forth with it as we celebrate half a century of top quality diecast replicas. Oh, I can't believe it's been 50 years and I'm only 29. Kids, it's okay to lie about your age, I think, once in a while, but other than that, don't lie. Oh, 66 Pontiac GTO, 51 Hudson, 59 Chevy El Camino. Look at all these. 51 VW Spirit, 50 Chevy Suburban. Oh, and a 2000 Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution. Look at this. Sweet rides. Oh, I love it when they show pictures, variations, and there's the one we just got. There's A and B. Good luck. Check this package too. You may have a White Lightning. How do you check it? Do you have to breathe on it or? So it says two or more features of the car will change to white or even chrome. So I know, kids, learn to read and comprehend. It will get you really far in life. Otherwise, you just video toy cars all day long and work in menial jobs somewhere. Like old Johnny. What a goof. But Big Mama loves me, and that's all that matters. So, this White Lightning, two or more features of the car will usually be changed to white or even chrome. So doing what? When you touch it, breathe on it, hold it underwater? When you paint it white, it'll change to white or chrome. I love this thing. Now let me go get that mod rod. I'll be right back. It's gonna take a minute, but listen to your elevator music. Oh, again, kids, learn to read, and I'll show you the difference. So this is the mod rod, and this is the mob rod. So a D to a B. And I thought the names were the same, but look at this Hot Wheel. This is straight from Tom Daniels. So go visit TomDaniels.com. And Tom actually sent this to me after we were talking on the phone one day, and I am so blessed to just have him as a friend. And he takes care of Trixie, always sending her gifts and presents on new releases. Oh, look at that dust on that. I gotta get that into a different case. But this one is a carded card. But look, he puts an arrow here. This is one of his artist proofs, 14, number 14 of 24. This just blew me away when he sent it. So I thought it was the same thing, but it isn't. But let me tell you, he said those sold out in one day, over 5,000. I'm sure people were just buying a billion of them. Ah, but look at this one. This one, I'm telling you, I have not seen it in the stores. I love the Bubblegum 3000 logo, which is actually on there. If you look at this one really close, this one is totally cool. Like they said, old school and new school combined together. I'm digging that one. And again, I might have to look for one on the shelf. But again, when I get to the stores, everything is picked over clean as a whistle. Oh, let's take a look at this. Oh, now this is a good shape. Okay, let's see what we got here. Unwrap it carefully. Oh, look at... Oh, that is sweet. Look at the color on that thing. That is totally Christmas. And again, it's the governor. I think we've seen one of these, but not in this color. Oh, I love that. Look at the wheels on there. Those are crazy. Remember back in the day, you could tell what year it was by the wheels, because they never changed the wheels on it. Oh, look at there is 5 billion cars here. Oh, I love that. Oh, Mr. Adam, you are rocking me. So cool. Look at that truck. And this one, you knew I'd flip on this one. This one is totally rocking my world. That is, I'm digging that. Oh, that is so much fun. See, I know it's extra plastic, but these regular mainline Hot Wheels don't stand up. Got to get our ID in there in case one of these big countdown people want to steal our videos again. Oh, look at this. I love toy cars. And it's Christmas too, Adam. Oh, that is a one class act. Look at that. These things are pristine. These have not seen the track till old Johnny gets his hands on them. Oh, I'm loving this. What do we got? Made in Malaysia, 2012, Mattel. A 2013 Viper. Look at how beautiful that is. Oh, that is amazing. Oh, look at that. There's like 60 more cars here. Oh, this is great. I hope you guys got your coffee and the day off. Either that or maybe it's a short work day. Oh, what is this one? It's a right-hand drive. Look at that. Hot Wheels, 3. Oh, that is, look at the details on this one. Have you seen this one before? Oh, I haven't. Oh, the Drifter. These names, just think about it. They gotta come up with like 300 new names every year. Oh, that is cool. Do they still make the collector posters? Oh, let's see if there's a poster option on the back of this one. I don't see one. Do you guys see one or know of a... They used to make the posters, remember? The turn of the century. They'd have posters out that you send away a proof of purchase and a fingernail clipping and some hair samples and a blood sample, and then you get a free poster. Oh, once you pay shipping too. Oh, look at this one. Oh, that is like the race cars. Look at those headlights are painted on there. Mercedes got a little wear on that front bumper, like he's been driving through the hailstorm a couple times. Oh, look at how gorgeous that is. Matchbox 2015 Mercedes-Benz GLE Coupe 2017. Oh, that is one sweet ride, and I bet that one is great on the track. Oh, let's see what else we got. Mr. Adam, I'm telling you, just amazing. Blowing me away, my friend. Oh, Mr. Adam, if you read his posts, let me tell you, he's got the scoop on everything. He can find information on anything, anywhere. Oh, look at this. This one is amazing. Look at the engine sticking out of the front. You got a parachute on the back. Soda Pop is gonna love this one. Still sleeping. Super Volt. Oh, that is great. I love the color on this and the graphics. These are, again, sometimes the graphics on Hot Wheels are just a little mashugana, if you know what I mean. Oh, look at this. This wrapping paper has little blue dots on it. See that? Everything else doesn't. This is the fancy napkins. Oh. It's in here somewhere. I know it is. Oh, look at this. Right at the end of the basketball season. Or in the middle of it, I should say. Oh, that is sweet. Now, is this representing a specific team? I know the Bulls don't do anything anymore once Michael left. Torque Twister! Hot Wheels, 2009. Look at the wheels on that. I love that. Clear purple. It's totally cool. Again, these all look like good racers. This one, the governor might be a little bit long for the loop-de-loo, but maybe we set it up in a different track. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. No blowing your nose in this one. I ripped it all up. Okay, here we go. Oh! I don't know what that is, but I like it. Oh, look at that. Those wheels are going to go whack-a-lack-a-jack-attack as soon as we race that a couple times. They're out in the open. This thing is gorgeous. I know, you all know what it is. Formula Solar. Made in Malaysia, 2015. Look at this thing. That is really cool. I like those thin wheels, less friction. That was the whole idea on the Hot Wheels wheels and tires, was less friction. Look how cool that one is. Oh, I gotta back up a little bit. There's so many here. Okay, let's get this one unwrapped. Oh, this one. Now look at that. Mr. Saul, I saved a Kleenex for you. Oh, Oh, look at this. Oh, these are all classic good old Mopar Hemi. This is a 70 Plymouth Cuda. Here's all your Matchbox. Nice job. 2003. Look how clean that is. This is one of the coolest muscle cars around. Oh, this era was the best. Late 60s into the early 70s. Just, that's when the U.S. was king when it came to muscle cars. Just so cool and so big. And now it's like, oh, I got a one cylinder car. Oh, look, I got two squirrels in this cage and I feed them a carrot every once in a while. Look at this. Oh man, speaking of squirrel, I get distracted real easy, as you can tell. But I'm thinking, you know, cars pretty soon are just gonna be a, you know, like a Flintstones car where you provide the power. Night Shifter. I love the graphics on these. Now this was totally fun, and I bet the designer that designed this had to fight to get this design through. We don't do it that way. Oh, look at this engine front and back. That one is, look at the profile on that. That is so sweet. Ah, Mr. Adam, you know. You know what I like. Oh, very cool stuff. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at the colors on that. Ah, that is crazy. I love it. Contrast in orange and green. That is loud and proud. Oh. The Nerve Hammer. 2005. Look at that. Now, there were a couple other cars that had this. It almost looked like an M on the front that Mr. Adam liked. This one is sweet. That orange is really bright. We use orange all the time at work. Oh, this one's short. This one is unique. Let's see what this one is. Oh, totally cool. Look at this trailer. Oh, look at the graphics on the back. I totally love that. Kind of like Southwesty. Oh, look at that. I am totally digging that trailer. Is this Tatanka? Matchbox? I don't know what it... Oh, it's Little Made in India. Elephant. You know the difference between an Indian elephant and an African elephant? The size of its ears. One's got Ross Perot ears and one got Will Smith ears, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's see here. What we got? I love that trailer. We gotta get something with a hitch that we can... Oh, now I'm thinking of, oh yeah, there's a hole. I thought this was, that's the little wheel thing. I was thinking this was where you stick it through a hole, but yeah, never mind. Pay attention, Johnny, pay attention. Oh, look at this one. This is a super modern one. Again, the orange color, I love the orange. I got a buddy that's got an orange truck that is just killer. Look at this. I love those wheels. That's all molded into one, which they all were. What does that say? I can't read that. I-R-I-D-I-U-M. Kids, go to school, learn to read and write, pay attention, or become a buffoon in life. Oh, I'm telling you. But there's places for all of us somewhere. God's got a plan. That's the great thing about it. No matter where you're at, what you're doing, God loves you still. And we're going to be celebrating his birthday in a couple days, sweet thing. Oh, look at this. I'm digging this one. I'm telling you, can you ever not have enough Hot Wheels? I don't know. It's like Rockefeller said, I just need one more. Oh, look at this Hummer in orange. What's it saying there? Oh, it's a rowing team. Look at that. Again, if you don't take time to really look at these things, like most parents and everyone that hates cars or has different interests in life, they never look at the details and the beauty of all these things, all the work that goes into them. I love it. 1994 and 2014. Oh, look at this. Oh, that is sweet. What do you think of that one? I mean, that would never work in... Well, it's kind of a brownish color, but it's too bright an orange to work actually in the conflicts. Oh, look at this world tour. What is that? I can't read it. Matchbox. Oh, look at that logo. Someone spent a little time on that. Look how beautiful. Look at the red rims on these tires. That is so... This one is totally cool. I'm loving this one. Oh, look at those rims. Gold spokes with a little red trim on there. This one is really cool. Oh, Adam, that's so amazing. 2011 Matchbox. Oh, look at how cool that is. I'm digging that one. I don't know if the zinger still is. It just makes me laugh. It is so funny. Oh, this is a big truck. Oh, look at this. We can just back her out. Here, just squeeze it out like a pimple. I mean, for all those kids that still have pimples. What is this? What's your Matchbox adventure? Oh, that is... Again, it's all in the details. I just said that. See that? Voted best adventure service. Look at this bus. I don't know where you guys find this stuff because I never see it in the stores. Oh, look at, interested in being a Matchbox adventure driver? Call MBX-56. 58. Do not disturb driver. What does it say? When he's checking for something, I can't read it. On the big screen, you can read it, or if you have good eyes, you can read it. Again, those little details are really cool. This is a 2004. Now, again, I've said it over and over, and people remind me that just because it's that date on the base doesn't mean that's the date it was released. That's the date the actual molding was made for that. Oh, that those two are totally cool. I gotta back up even more because there's so many. Oh, this is killer cool. Oh, I wish I had my track set up. These boys and girls would be racing side by side. Oh, look at that Corvette. That is gorgeous in orange. I don't know, something about an orange car just really cool. Some people collect just orange. Look at those wheels again. They just have a little orange tinge on that side. Totally rocking. It's 14 Corvette Stingray. Look at how beautiful that is. Oh, Mr. Adam, you know exactly what old Johnny likes. Thanks for being a friend, my friend. Thank you for believing in me and all your well wishes. I totally appreciate it. It is you that helped me be encouraged to move on. You were the very first one to reach out to me and just say, hey, how's it going, dude? So thanks again, Adam. And look at all these totally cool cars that he sent in all the way from Washington, D.C. He's like one of the few people that are the good ones there. Here's his old set that he sent me a long time ago, and I'm telling you, I cherish it. Like I said, I couldn't do this without all you guys. Thanks for joining in. Thanks for all these gifts, Mr. Adam. You rock. I hope you and the boys and the missus have a Merry Christmas. Oh, rock on, my friends. Rock on. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve. Oh, we're going to open a present in the morning, and then we got to hang a stocking for Santa Claus, and see if he comes. And then Christmas Day, and we get to open all the rest. So is there any present here that you see that we should open on New Year's? Or New Year's, that's a whole nother thing. But is there something that you see that you want to open? We'll pick something out, right? Then we tear into everything Christmas morning. Thanks for coming into the Supper Club. We're right here, I think. Oh, yeah, Johnny Roman. Oh, look, Johnny and his alter ego fell over. They got hit. They must be napping after having a big meal, hitting a buffet or something. Oh, don't eat too much, kids, over the break. Otherwise, you won't be able to fit through the door. Oh, and remember this? We just kind of added this. This was found in a bag of cars, all busted up, and a little glue, model glue, we put it back together. Now it's missing some stuff, but that's okay. And again, I saw the package for that at Goodwill, and they wanted $1.99, and literally all it was the package and a couple little accessories. Nothing else in it. So I went back like a week later, and this was there, but the package was gone. So go figure. Thanks for coming in. Remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. And we will see you on the flip-flop on the orange blacktop. Rock on, my friends. Rock on. So, the 23rd is done. Ha ha. Oh, and I've got all Mr. Adam's cars over here because, again, if someone takes the time, energy, and expense to send me a gift, that is treasured to me. Someone gives me a gift, I treasure it. Oh, look at all these cool cars, and I want to keep these separated out so it doesn't get lost in the mix of Goodwill finds and garage sale finds. Oh, thank you guys. Tomorrow, Tuesday the 24th. That is Christmas Eve. Got it? Yeah, I can't wait. Come on back! I know you're a toy car case guy out there!
It is 3:16 on old Johnny Clark. Let's see what pulled into our parking lot. Hit that subscribe button and you won't miss out.
Don't you wish you had that?
This is the place to be!